एलन मस्क, दिस नेम इज़ मेंटेनिंग अ डिफरेंट आइडेंटिटी इन द होल वर्ल्ड टुडे। 8 जनवरी 2021, एलन मस्क प्रूव्ड दैट नथिंग इज़ इम्पॉसिबल टू अचीव इन लाइफ बाई कमिंग फर्स्ट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ फोर्ब्स एज द वर्ल्ड्स रिचेस्ट पर्सन। टुडे वी विल नाउ अबाउट दिस सक्सेसफुल पर्सन दैट ही हैज़ achieved this success after so many difficulties. Elon Musk was born on 28 June 1971 in Pretoria, South Africa. His father was an engineer and mother was a model. When Elon Musk was 10 years old, his parents divorced in 1980. Elon stayed with his father and did his early studies in Africa by staying with him. एलन मस्क हैज़ अ ब्रदर किम्बल मस्क एंड सिस्टर तोसाक मस्क। एलन मस्क लव्ड कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट द मोस्ट। दिस वॉज द रीज़न दैट ही लर्न प्रोग्रामिंग इन कंप्यूटर्स एलोंग विद बुक्स। ही मेड अ गेम कॉल्ड ब्लास्ट वाइल डूइंग कंप्यूटर प्रोग्रामिंग। ही सोल्ड दिस गेम टू एन अमरीकन कंपनी फॉर जस्ट $500। दस यू कैन गेट an idea of how intelligent Elon was since childhood. When Elon turned 17, he wanted to go to America, but due to some problems, he was not able to go to America after some time. His father got married for the second time, due to which he was not able to give his time to Elon. For this reason, Elon started living with a relative of his mother who lived in Canada. Elon received a BA degree in physics from the University of Pennsylvania and an BE from the Wharton School of Business in Canada. After this, he took admission in 1995 Stanford University in America and reached America to do PhD. It was here that he got the knowledge of the internet, and within 2 days he withdrew his admission and in 1995 established a company called Zip2 in America itself. Zip2 company used to work as a city guide to a newspaper letter. This company was bought by Compaq in 1999. In 1999, he started his second company, X.com. This company used to do money transactions. After some time, Elon merged this company into his company and it was renamed as PayPal. Today, Elon Musk is the owner of many companies, the main ones being SpaceX, Tesla, SolarCity, the Neuralink, the Starlink, etc. While SpaceX works in the field of space, Tesla, electrical vehicles, Neuralink is working and using the human brain as a computer. Starlink's aim is to bring internet to every corner of the earth.